Saint Boniface, un appel au règlement.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and I believe that it is imperative for all of us to guard against any kind of unparliamentary commentary in both official languages here in the House. And I would like to bring to your attention that a member from the Bloc Québécois today, member from Bas-Richelieu, Nicolas Bécancourt, used unparliamentary language in addressing our Minister of International, or pardon me, Intergovernmental Affairs. I would ask that he apologize for that.
Oui, l'honorable député a dire quelque chose
sur ce point. Je ne sais pas si vous avez statué sur si le mot niaiseuse est un mot non parlementaire. Je ne sais pas si vous avez statué là-dessus. Je voudrais cependant expliquer que ce mot, dans le jargon populaire, signifie ignorant. Donc, je changerai le mot niaiseuse pour le mot ignorante.